now, Metro Police, they are looking for this man. They say who robbed a business right near Ann and Rainbow around 4 a.m. last Friday. Well, police say that he stole money from the cash register, then hit the clerk while leaving in a silver older model four-door sedan. If you have any information right now, you're being urged to contact police immediately. Well, I have